A colossal waste of resources. That's what the head of the National Border Patrol Union is saying about National Guard troops now deployed along the border.
Our Tenders reporter Allison Ash is live. And Allison, not everybody agrees with that.
Not at all. You know, the National Guard left their heavy equipment here at home. Their mission along the border is to pick up the slack so that Border Patrol agents can focus on enforcement.
Radar talk, this is Radar 1.
The 1,600 or so National Guard troops deployed along Mexico's border are there for backup and support, doing things like manning the firing range in Arizona and even taking care of horses in the stables so agents can man the front lines of border enforcement.
They will be working cameras, they'll be working in offices, they'll be conducting intelligence analysis. They're going to be also helping us with road infrastructure with regards to vegetation, road clearing, and such. But it's never going to be a frontline border security assignment or task.
But the president of the National Border Patrol Council, the union that represents agents, says it isn't working. Brandon Judd telling the Los Angeles Times the National Guard deployment is a colossal waste of resources, mostly because the troops are so limited in what they're allowed to do. The Border Patrol's San Diego sector doesn't see it that way. They say the troops allow agents to focus on what they do best, keeping our borders safe. Those efforts have resulted in 4,116 arrests, 1,182 turnbacks, and 3,554 pounds of illicit drugs seized, according to the Border Patrol spokesperson. Here's an example. Last week, it was actually a National Guardsman who found 51 bundles of meth stashed inside the door panels of a woman's car on the 15 freeway. One source that I spoke to told me it's really still too early to discount the work that the National Guard is doing along the border, he said, because they're still going through a lot of training. Reporting live in Kearney Mesa, Allison Ash, 10 News.
Allison, thank you.